Skyrocketed in the country. 3 years ago, the price of a 250-gram container of cottage cheese jumped from 482 shekel to 715. In recent days, supermarkets have been selling the same size container for anywhere between 650 and 750. That's like a 75% jump, and it's not like the companies themselves are selling for more. One company said that they sell this 250-gram container for 552 plus VAT to the supermarkets, while the stores make a huge profit by selling for almost 8. Why cottage cheese specifically? Anyone who's tasted Israeli cottage cheese would know. I personally know a two-year-old Israeli boy who came to Canada would not touch the cottage cheese there. This cottage cheese situation has become such a big deal that the protest and possible boycott has reached the Knesset. May this be the worst of their problems. For more information, click on the links in the description box below. Alright, so yeah, now I'm in Tel Aviv at the beach. I needed a break from sitting in a stuffy library studying. But don't worry, I didn't take a break from studying. I'm still studying because that's all I do all day, because I really don't want to do my bed. Because, you know, I want to come back to Toronto, back to you guys, and, you know, show off my wonderful tan. In other news, that curly hair contest. Right, so about that. You guys weren't supportive enough, so I didn't win. What happened was, a little bit less than a week before the end of the contest, I spoke to my cousin who I was running against, and she informed me that it wasn't her who was my big competition. It was this woman who posted a picture of her 7-year-old daughter. This woman was nearing 300 votes. My cousin had close to 250. And I had a measly 120. So I realized that there was no chance, there's no way in hell I was ever gonna beat both of them. So I decided to switch teams and help my cousin win. The contest got dirty. Catfights and people bad-mouthing each other, comments on both pictures. It was really, really crazy and uncalled for. So I started recruiting all my friends, all my Israelis, everybody who voted for me to vote for my cousin instead. For this, I have a huge thank you to my friend Shoshana, who helped me stalk the Israelis at Machontel. We went from girl to girl, recruiting them to sign into their Facebook and to vote for my cousin's picture. Shoshana was also amazing. In the last few minutes of the contest, she noticed that my cousin was behind by 10 or so votes, so she got all of the girls in her dorm and other girls in her building to go vote for my cousin. Oh, and speaking of Shoshana, the music this week is sponsored by her. She and her sister Miriam play violin duets, and they're really good, really talented. This song that I played at the beginning of the video was performed by Miriam and Shoshana 2 years ago. Shoshana asked me to let you know that she and her sister have gotten way better since then, but they haven't really gotten around to making a new video. If you would like to hire them to play for you to perform at your next event, the link to their YouTube channel is in the description box below, and you can send them a private message and they'll get back to you. Anyway, it's about that curly hair contest. My cousin did end up winning 395 to 370. The drama didn't end there, and I'm not going to go into it because I'm more mature than that.